श्रीलंका। श्रीलंका वंस नोन एज सेलोन एंड करंटली नोन एज द डेमोक्रेटिक सोशलिस्ट रिपब्लिक ऑफ श्री लंका इज अ साउथ एशियन आइलैंड रिपब्लिक। इट इज लोकेटेड इन द इंडियन ओशन साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ द बे ऑफ बंगाल एंड साउथ ईस्ट ऑफ द अरेबियन सी विद द गल्फ ऑफ मन्नार एंड द पाल्क स्ट्रेट सेपरेटिंग इट फ्रॉम द इंडियन सबकॉन्टिनेंट। Sri Lanka is the ultimate beach resort for beach bums all over the world. With approximately 1,600 kilometers of palm-fringed coastline roasted to perfection, Sri Lanka has it all, whether it's windsurfing, kayaking, yachting, water skiing, scuba diving, or simply lying about for the ideal tan. The two monsoon winds that bring rain to the two corners of the country at different times make a beach vacation in Sri Lanka a year-round possibility. From November to March, the northeast winds make the southwestern coast sunny and the sea tranquil. The east coast waves are calmed by the southwest winds, and the sun shines brightly in accord. Tangala, Baruvala, Mirissa, Bentota, and Annavachuna are among the greatest of the southern beaches, with a variety of options including sophisticated boutique hotels, dazzling coral reefs, quiet sandbars, and unknown bits of paradise. The Nagembo Lagoon is located in the country's western portion, north of Colombo. Its beaches, which are popular with both locals and visitors, and its lagoon, which is known for lobster harvesting. Sri Lanka, nature's treasure chest, is home to one of the world's oldest civilizations. Sri Lanka has a written history that dates back over 2,550 years. Planned cities, gorgeous palaces, and wide man-made reservoirs, stunning temples and monasteries, lush gardens, hard-to-believe structures, and works of art are all hallmarks of the legendary monarchy of Sri Lanka's rich and happy life. Sri Lanka is one of the most beautiful places on the planet to visit. Sri Lanka offers a myriad of options to keen hikers and trekkers, with a multitude of roads snaking through expanding mountains, lush green forests, rice fields, parks, and tranquil villages. Surrounded by the Indian Ocean, Sri Lanka offers one of the best diving experiences in the world, with its coral gardens, a plethora of exotic fish, and old wrecks. The colorful coral gardens along the southern coasts, old and new shipwrecks around Galle Harbour, and Little N Great Bases are the most popular Sri Lanka dive sites, but Kalpitiya, Ampara, and Trincomalee on the eastern and western coasts offer unique wreck diving, skin diving, and diving with dolphins opportunities. Conquer the mountains of Sri Lanka and experience the thrills of crumbling rocks beneath your feet, dizzying heights, and the ground expanding beneath your feet. The Knuckles Range, Eller Range, Habrana, Sigiriya, Polonnaruwa, Houghton Plains, and Batala ranges of mountains guarding Sri Lanka's highlands provide hard climbs for amateurs and experienced climbers alike. The newest experience in mountaineering is waterfall climbing, including spectacular climbs such as the rock face of the country's largest waterfall, Bambarakanda. Sri Lanka is a hidden paradise for hardcore fishermen. Surrounded by the Indian Ocean and loaded with freshwater reservoirs inland, the seas around Sri Lanka are one of the most challenging marine game fishing locations in the world, with a shoreline of 1,140 miles and a continental shelf of 10,000 square miles. While the outfalls of 103 major river basins and hundreds of estuaries, lagoons, and coastal lakes all over the country have yet to be fully explored by sporting anglers. Roam the skies of Sri Lanka enjoying the signs and sights from the heavens above. floating at heights of 500 to 2000 feet on average, effortlessly drift over the treetops. Wildlife, lakes or rivers, cultural sites, local urban homesteads or landmarks like Sigiriya Rock. The gentle giants and the ocean performers call the seas of Sri Lanka home. During the months of December, January, February, March, and April, dolphins and whales can be seen at various sites in Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is in a unique position to see the migration of 26 species of cetaceans, including blue whales, sperm whales, pilot whales, fin whales, and a wide variety of dolphins. Due to its location on and surrounding the migrating paths of whales and dolphins. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.